Governors of the RSC, members of the board, Burnham word has come to Dunsinane. In Stratford-on-Avon, we are today part of a worldwide demonstration of alarm at the breakdown of our natural systems. Our planet is faced with devastating climate change, and the life we know is under threat. The Amazon is on fire. The Arctic ice sheet is melting. Britain's first climate refugees must leave their homes in Fairburn, North Wales, before the sea overwhelms them. Scientists have given us 11 years to turn around our pattern of life in order to make a massive reduction in greenhouse gas emissions and prevent what is already a catastrophe reaching a level which might overwhelm us. If our food systems collapse and much of the world becomes uninhabitable, our civilization will collapse and billions of people will die. Your president, the Prince of Wales, has said that our response in the next 18 months will be crucial. Only by acting now, in concert, can we hope to reduce that threat.
RSC, drop BP!
RSC, drop BP!
RSC, drop BP!
RSC, drop BP!